Hi friends, myself I am T.Anil studying BSc MPC at TTWREIS Sangareddy. Friends, now I am very happy to be as a super student right now. And first of all, I am very grateful to our secretary, Honorable Secretary Dr. R.S. Praveen Kumar Garu, because of participating and providing this type of programs for the welfare of the tribal students and the social welfare colleges and institutions also. Let's friends, we have to discuss about the light emitting diode from the subject of King of Sciences Physics. Friends, we have to know in our country, throughout the world, lot of countries are there, and with the electricity they are surviving their lives. Means lot of countries in the America and Africa also, a lot of countries are there which are facing lot of problems without electricity. But we have the electricity, then how can we survive and how can we save the electricity? Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi provides the best scheme, that is Ujala, to save the electricity by using the light emitting diode bulbs. Let friends, our topic is light emitting diode and its applications. Let me go for the light emitting diode. Before enter into the topic, we have to know what is meant by a light, what is meant by a diode, and what is meant by emitting. First, we go for the light. Friends, light. Light is nothing but it is a form of energy which is visible to the human eye and responsible for the sensation of vision or the sensation of sight. For example, the visible light. The frequency of the visible light is 400 tetrahertz, but the wavelength of the visible light is lies in between the ultraviolet rays and the infrared rays. But we have to know, according to physics, the light is a electromagnetic radiation in a certain position of the electromagnetic spectrum. Let me go the best example. Light source to our earth is sunlight. Means we are surviving, and not only human beings or the living organisms on the earth, they are surviving their lives. Means the best source to the earth, the light is the sunlight. Sunlight gives the light during the daytime, but what about the night times? Luckily, the natural satellite moon will helps us during the night time in the ancient times, but the right now the LED is came into the force, but we don't have any problem with the save electricity. With the minimum form energy, we are getting maximum light. You may see in the picture, the best example is light from where the sun, we are getting light to the earth. Let me see a small video. Generally, we are getting light from the sunlight. We can see in the video how we are getting the light. Means we are getting, our earth is rotating around the sun, but not sun is revolving around the earth. See friends, here we can observe the earth is revolving around the sun. Means that is getting, one side we are getting the light and another side that is darkness. During the darkness time, we can get the natural satellite moon. Yeah. Let's see about the diode. You may see in the picture. Diode is an electronic device. It is a special electronic device in the subject of the electronics. But the diode plays an important role for the emission of light. Not only the light, the diode contains the both P terminal and N terminal, whereas contains both P and N terminals. Also contains the two electrodes, one is anode and the cathode. The anode contains the positive charge, whereas the cathode contains the negative charge. You may see in the picture the symbol of the LED. In the picture, we can observe that there is anode and the cathode. Anode contains the positive charge, then cathode contains the negative charge. The direction of flow is from the anode to cathode. The triangle shape indicates the P terminal, and the I shape indicates the N terminal. In the below of that symbol, we can observe that that is a natural diode we can observe in our daily life. Then friends, What is meant by LED right now? Now the question arises, can the any diode emits the light? The answer is yes. That is the light emitting diode. Friends, as it said before, our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi provide the best scheme, that is Ujala, to save the electricity. Instead of using the filament bulbs and the fluorescent bulbs, we are using the light emitting bulbs. But instead of using that are all the things to save the energy, to get the maximum of light, to save the energy also, we get a new model, that is light emitting diode. Then what is meant by a light emitting diode? I will clarify what is meant by a light emitting diode. Let me see, light emitting diode, it is a specialized electronic device containing the p-n junction diode, and also it contains the two terminals, p-type and the n-type. Then another one is that contains two electrodes, that is anode and the cathode. You may see in the picture, you may have a small idea about that. By seeing the picture, we can get an idea about the light emitting diode. Am I right? Yeah, very thank you. By seeing the LED bulb, it is the best bulb we are using in our daily life and in our households also. We can get a lot of awareness about the light emitting diode bulb. By seeing the bulb, we have a hope. This is the light emitting diode. We have that much of confidence and that much of awareness we can get. Let me go for the history of LED. Lot of scientists are researched to provide a best LED to for the welfare of us. They are sacrificed the whole life also. For example, in the year of 1907, H.J. Round discovered the electrolumescence when using silicon carbide and the cat's whisker. A London scientist, he is from the UK, United Kingdom. You may see in the picture his photo also. In the year of 1907, H.J. Round discovered the electrolumescence. Electrolumescence is a phenomenon where the free electrons are combined with the holes and to form the energy. The energy of photon is nothing but the light. Let me go in the year of 1920. Oleg V. Losev, you may see in the picture his photo. He studied the phenomena of the light emitting diode in the radio sets. His first work on the LED involved in the report on light emission from silicon carbide, simply called as carborandum. He is from the Russian. He is a Russian scientist. H.J. Round is belongs to Britisher, and he invented the electrolumescent force, whereas Russian scientist. An experimenter from the Russia, he is Oleg V. Losev. He present and he distributed his research, the first creation of LED, through the German, Soviet and other British scientific journals. Let me go. In the year of 1961, James R. Beard, Bob Blatt and Gary Pitterman developed the infrared LED at Texas Instruments. Was first modern LED at Dallas. He is worked at the Texas. Texas Instrument is at the Marconi lab, and James R. Beard and the Gary Pitterman worked very hard in the year of 1907. From the 1907 to 1962, we get the whole life they are sacrificing for the welfare of us. In the year of 1962 November, a commercial LED is coming into force. That is a best and the never change with the minimum of energy, we are getting maximum of light, because the only one and reason is that the light emitting diode. As I said before, at the Texas Instruments, they are created the first and the creation of first LED is model SNX-100. You may see in the picture. The picture indicates the first LED that is contain the hemispherical structure and by using the gallium arsenic semiconductor materials. This is the symbol of light emitting diode. It is same such as the diode structure. It contains the both p-type and the n-type semi materials, terminals, and also anode and the cathode. The direction of current is from the anode to cathode, and anode consists of the positive charge, whereas cathode consists of negative charge. The two arrow marks indicate the emission of light. Yeah, it is very interesting, Spheros. The construction of LED. Now, I am going to explain this very clearly to you. See, friends, in the diagram, that is, the LED is in the forward bias. The forward bias is nothing but positive terminal of the battery is connected to the positive end, and the negative terminal of the battery is connected to the negative end of the source. Here, the source is the diode. The diode which contains the both positive and the negative terminals. We are connecting the battery, and from the positive charge, the current is flows, and the free electrons which are present in the n-type and the p-type semiconductor, the major charge carriers in the p-type semiconductor are holes, whereas the major charge carriers in the n-type are electrons, free electrons. The recombination of the both free electrons with the holes forms the energy of the photon. You may see in the picture, the arrow marks indicates the emission of light. During the emission of light, we are getting the light. What is meant by light? Light is, as I said before, the light is nothing but simply the energy of the photon is emitted. That emitted we can get as a light. You may see in the picture, the holes and the depletion layer in between the both p-type and the n-type semiconductor materials will be decreases when we are connected that in the forward bias. If it is in the reverse bias, it is very dangerous, and it may spoils the life of the light emitting diode. It doesn't emit the light. Even it emits the light, it is more. That's why there may be chances to spoil it. And depletion layer, when it is in the forward bias, the depletion layer will be decreases. It may be more chances to emission of light, but it is in the reverse bias, it is very hard, and the depletion layer will be increases. Then there is no chance to recombination of electrons with the holes. Then the combination of holes with the free electrons is nothing but it emits the photons. The energy of the photon is nothing but the light. You may see in the picture, p-type and n-type semiconductors are there. Here p-type semiconductor we have holes, and the n-type semiconductor we have free electrons. The free electrons and the holes are combined at the depletion layer, and it forms the energy. That energy of the photon is nothing but the light. As I said before, the light emitting diode is connected in the forward bias. Then what is meant by forward bias of LED? Let me see in the picture. The forward biasing of the LED is nothing but the positive terminal of the battery is connected to the p-type semiconductor, and the negative terminal of the battery is connected to the n-type semiconductor, whereas the anode consists of the positive charge and the cathode consists of the negative charge. Friends, here we find resistance. Resistance, why we are using resistance? If it is employs more current, then it can resist and it can save the lifespan of the LED. The potential which we are giving from the battery, that is V in the picture. The I indicates the current, the flow of current with the arrow mark. You may see the both arrow marks at the junction diode, that indicates the emission of the light. Let me go types of LED. The types of LED are mainly three types, that are surface mount device, chip on board, and the graphene. We have another one also, that is TI tubes. Then we go for the surface mounted device. Surface mount device is generally a new model of the LED light emitting diode. After the invention of light emitting diode, they performed lot of researches to being more and more variations in the light emitting diode. In the surface mounted device, we can observe the surface mount device. The LED is placed on the printed circuit boards. I hope it may improve the light surface mount technology. We can see in the picture, the LED is placed on the printed circuit boards. You may see in the numbers D1, P696, 2, 4A, the type of surface, it is placed on the surface, that's why it is called as a surface mount device. Let we see the surface mount device experimentally. See friends, just here it is the surface where the LED is placed, am I right? LED is placed on the surface. You may see it is the positive charge and the negative charge, positive, positive, here the negative charges are there. I hope it is the printed circuit board, am I right? Yeah. Here we can observe, is this light emitting diode or not? It is glowing, am I right? Yeah. Because of the surface mount device is a new technology, we can observe this in our daily life also. I hope it is the best example for the surface mount technology. It may improve the surface mount technology. The light emitting diode is another type, that is chip on board. Chip on board is I hope it is the best and new model of the LED. After the invention of surface mount technology, it is the new type. Chip on board, the LED is totally covered with the surface of the panel. That is, you may see in the yellow picture, that is yellow color. The yellow color is nothing but LED. Here also we can observe, here we get LED. In the, what we are observing here, what we are observing here in the yellow color, that is also same, but here we get the mount. But whereas in there, there is no mount like this, just that is closed and totally covered with the panel. You may see in the picture, lot of colors are provided, that is white, yellow, orange, blue. This type of colors is only possible for the light emitting diode. Light emitting diode is, light is not perfect. Light, in the light emitting diode, light is particularly bright because of it is monochromatic. For example, the monochromatic is nothing but it exhibits only one color. That is, the best example is the laser light. The laser light can exhibit the light when it incidents on the prism, it forms the rainbow. It contains the seven colors we can observe there. It exhibits the seven colors. I mean, with the help of that, we can observe. By the same way, here also the LED exhibits the colors, very different colors. It is only possible for this. Let me go another type. Graphene device, spheros. I hope it is the best and best because of, in North Telangana, coal mines are there. For the coal mines, we are getting the light. We want more focus because it is underground. So, we here the surface of the earth is there, but the laborers are working inside, I mean under the ground. So, they need a lot of light, but as there is the filament bulb are there, but it may be very cost and it doesn't emit the light. It takes maximum of energy and it exhibits only less color, less light. You may see in the picture graphene device. It is formed by the semiconductor device graphite. It exhibits the blue color here, but it is also exhibits the white color for the usage of the, in the purpose of the coal mines in the Singareni, etc., mainly now Telangana. Let me go another type. T8 tubes. Friends, we are seeing the another type, T8 tubes. The tubes are there, but that is with the mercury they are running, but it is the best and the best, which is very useful. It may be useful in the functions also, may auditoriums like that. Instead of using that are all the filament and the fluorescent bulbs, we are using T8 tubes. It contains the LEDs, number of LEDs inside the tube. And it exhibits a lot of light. Even we are seeing here, here there is only 8. For the only 8, it exhibits a lot of light. Then, why? In the T8 tubes, we are find a lot of light emitting diodes. Am I right? That's why we are able to get a lot of light. Let me see a video where it is occur in the Bhubaneswar. Friends, in the video we observed that in the Bhubaneswar at the Odisha, they are facing lot of problems, the replacement of street lights. Then in the help of the LED, they change the total state. It means we can see how the miracle, the LED light emitting diode is one of the important thing, and it is placed. In the video we can observe what next. It means the replacement of LED instead of fluorescent bulbs and the filament bulbs. We have to replace these all the light emitting diodes throughout the world. This is my best suggestion to save the electricity. Let me say a small experiment. As see friends, just I am taken a small battery. Here taking a small battery contains 9 volts, and here I take 2 pencils and the wire and the switch. Friends, the graphite is a conductor, am I right? Yeah, the graphite is a conductor. Let me see the bulb is emitted or not. It is the LED you may see in the picture. Let's see the bulb is glowing or not. You may see the light is glowing. I mean, here I prove that the graphite is the conductor, and also here the switches. We are using the simple things and the cheap things for the emission of the emit the light from the LED. Let me see another light. I hope it is the best experiment to know as the light is glowing or not. You may see here the light is glowing. It is the light emitting diode. The light emitting diode, as the experiments we done, we can know how the light emitting diode is came into force. I want to say something about the LED. In the year of 2017, the rate of using the LED is 34%. In the year of 2019, it is for 53%, but great personalities are expecting that till the year of 2020 it may increases from the 2021. In the year of 2021 it increases from the 61% to 65% range, the approximately. See friends, let me go for the applications of light emitting diode. Friends, without any applications, the research doesn't done, and they may take risky. For the lot of applications to replacement of street lights and etc. Lot of things are there applications. Let me go and see the applications of light emitting diode. indicators and signs. Friends, I hope it is the best example and the best application where the light emitting diode is most useful thing, because the frequency of the light is very more than we are able to observe. The wavelength must be increases, the light wavelength will be more, then we are able to see the color from the lot of distance. Here the indicators and the signs we can observe in the picture, you may see in the picture. In the picture we are seeing green color and the red color, the green color for the go and the red color for the stop. This type of indications gives the traffic signals. The light emitting diode is useful more, that's why we are able to know how the light emitting diode is useful, applicable in our daily life, because of the replacement of this type of, instead of using the fluorescent bulbs and the filament bulbs, if we use the light emitting diodes, we can see in the picture, the red color and the green color totally made off with the light emitting diodes. Let me go another example. LED is used in the railway signals. Railway signals means it is connected through the wires, but it emits the light. How it emits the light based on the, I did some experiments based on that, and the light emitting diode. In the picture also we observed that it is emitting the light, and it is also possible to stop the train because of the indications. For the indications and the signs, we are using the light emitting diodes. From this we can know how important the light emitting diode have. Let me go. Automotive applications of light emitting diode. The light we may see in our daily life for the bikes or the vehicles. All the vehicles we can see automotive applications of LED. They are replacing the LED instead of using the fluorescent bulbs. Then why? The main only thing is, from the replacement we can get a lot of light. By taking the minimum of energy, it exhibits the maximum of light. Then how can we save? By using the light emitting diode, we can save the electricity. That the people knows, that's why they are using, instead of using the light emitting diode, instead of using the filament bulbs and the fluorescent bulbs, incandescent bulbs, we are using the light emitting diodes for the purpose of the automotive applications of also. Let me go. Lightening purpose. See friends, for the lightening purpose, before going to this, I want to show you a best example, and that is see friends, here we can observe the traffic signals. During the traffic signals, we are, as I said before, the replacement is occurred. Then why the replacement is occurred means, by the emission of, based on the emission of light, it is takes place. Let me see. Lights are glown or not? Yeah, by using this type of LED light emitting diodes, we can get more light, and it is very useful to survive our lives, to maintain more and to save the energy also. Let me go for the lightening purpose. During the lighting purpose, where we use the lighting purpose means, during the time of functions, big functions, we are using this type of light emitting diodes. In the lighting purpose also we are using, means we can observe here same as like this, that is there, am I right? Yeah, this type of LED is placed in the lighting purpose also, because of, can we check it? Yeah, sure, yeah, it is lighting. For the lighting purpose also we can use the light emitting diode, am I right? Yeah. For the great function, the great personalities who are present there, if we use the type of fluorescent bulbs, it is very silly in front of them. For that, to save the energy, we are using this type of light emitting diodes in the light purpose. Let me see another. Friends, it is the best example. I hope Los Angeles Bridge. It is the Los Angeles Bridge. It is takes place in the Los Angeles at America. And the bridge appears so cute and beautiful because of the colors of the blue color light emitting diodes. We can see in the picture also. In the picture, we can observe that the bridge is, for the appearance, it is too good. That's why we can use the light emitting diodes also. And we can see lights are there in the picture also. That is emitted the orange color lights in there. But the doesn't gives the more light. That's why we can use the light emitting diode for the beautiness also. For the beautiness, for the welfare of the beautiness, we can use the light emitting diodes whereas. Let me go. LED for minus. As I said before, the graphene devices, the light emitting graphene devices are there. But for the purpose of that, we can use the light emitting diode at where? At the coal miners and the Singareni. Mainly now Telangana at Singareni. Light emitting diodes are useful. How? How means? The laborers are working under the ground. They don't have the light. Totally it is dark. That's why we can use the light emitting diode. To get the more maximum of light, we are using the light emitting diodes. Then what is meant by light emitting diode? As I said before, the light emitting diode is a form of energy and it is a semiconductor. From these are all the things the laborers are using at the, we can see in the daily life also we can observe that. At the night times, they are also working for the night times also. Why they are working? With the help of light emitting diode, they can work day and night without any problem. They keep this type of LED in their on heads or on the head of the laborers. You may see in the picture, it is the best example and the foremost important application of light emitting diode. Data communication. For the communication, what is the communication right now? Communication is nothing but conveying the information from I am expressing my views to another. It is nothing but the communication. For the communication, can the devices can exhibit? That doesn't talk with us, but we can talk. We are done that the devices also can talk by the usage of the LED. By usage of the LED, we can observe this type of data communication at the metro trains in our Telangana or throughout the world also, and metro luxury buses that is placed at the timings at the temple, we can observe that. You may see in the picture, it is there for the data communication, means we get some of the information from the, it is communicate with us with the help of LED. The next one is fashion papers and the households. Friends, fashion papers and the households, for the beautiness of our house, to increase the furniture of our house, we are using the light emitting diode. How beautiful it is. Am I right? Yeah. For the fashion purpose also, we can use the light emitting diode. Means it is very nice because of for the appearance of the house, it is very too good. That's why fashion papers, for the welfare of the fashion papers, to increase the furniture of our house, to increase the beautiness of our house, it may use in the higher cells such as it may police station, it may very important office such as head office. This type of offices also we can use the light emitting diode for the fashion papers to increase the beautiness of our house or office. You may see in the picture, the papers are so small, but it exhibit and more color. For the appearance, it is too good and beautiful. Experiment on plant growth. It is the experiment which is done on the plant growth is successfully done in the year of 1997. At the time of 1997, we can observe that the plant cell LED incubator. It is the best example and the foremost application to get the food. In the minimum of time, we get the maximum of energy, and the minimum of time, we get maximum of vegetables and the fruits. By the what the type of photosynthesis process is occurred during the sunlight and the sunrises, then the type of total communication will be occurred when we are using the LED incubator. For the plant, the growth of plant will be must and should very nice if we use the light emitting diode. We are using light emitting diode. This type of communication will be more useful and for the welfare of our food, and we are getting food and vegetables, fruits we are getting. From where? From the sunrise. If there is no sunrise at the winter season, how can we survive? How can we get the food? From the this type of things, this by usage of the light emitting diode we can get. Let me see a small video.
पिछली सरकार के समय जो एलईडी बल्ब था उसकी कीमत 350 रुपया थी. अब इसकी कीमत सरकार ने उजाला स्कीम का 350 का एलईडी.
As I said, the Prime Minister, Honorable Prime Minister, provide the Ujala is a scheme provided by the Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi. It is the best for the welfare of to save the electricity. And my best suggestion, we have to save the electricity and we have to keep the survive for the welfare of our further generation. And finally, I am very thankful to all my dear friends and the Sweros. Firstly, I am very grateful to our Honorable Secretary, beloved Secretary, Supreme Swero. What else his names? I am very happy to be here as a super student right now. As I am very thankful to my principal, and I am Srinivas Garu, and also I am thankful to my guided lecturer, Upender Sir, and I am very, very thankful to my friends who are supported to me a lot. Thank you very much.